The paradigm has shifted. The world is accelerating. There are places that are ahead of the curve. City, this city, could be a model for what's to come.